Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome back to Kelly's Cuckoo's Nest, and I'm Kelly. I'm very excited to do a Ren and Chinchilla song, Chalk Outlines. A few people brought that up, so I think it's a live studio session. So I love watching. So I hope one day I get to see Ren live because he sounds he sounds great, obviously, like recorded, but live, he's just amazing. He blows me away, and also Chinchilla does as well. So just like, comment, subscribe, yada yada, you know, all that stuff that I gotta say. But let's get into this video and let's see how much they blow me away this time. This is like a high-rent kind of setup. Him sitting in a chair. He's not in a gown, but it's a similar setup, like where he's just sitting in a chair like this. Let's see.
Still here in this bed that I crawled in. I hope that I'm someone else in the morning. So take this one, wash it down, and you'll be fine. Walk around in a floating chalk outline. So it goes, let it be. In the gallows, balanced on my toes so I can breathe. But little by little, bit by bit, I push it back.
So it
toes so I can breathe. But little by little, bit by bit, I'm pushing back down with a new habit. If not for long, just for a while, I bury myself with a great big smile. Oh mama, oh mama, we trace ourselves in these chalk outlines. Oh mama,
oh. I didn't want to pause, but they harmonize so amazingly together. I just, they're, it's like they're so in sync. It's just awesome. I love watching it.
A great big smile. Oh mama, oh mama, we trace ourselves in these chalk outlines. Oh mama, oh mama, erase ourselves. I'm scared of being okay, cause all things change, all things change. It's such a perfect day, it's a beautiful shame, it's a beautiful shame. I'm scared of being okay, cause all things change. But little by little, bit by bit, I'll push it back down with a new habit. If not for long, just for a while, I'll bury myself with a great big smile. Oh mama, oh mama, we trace ourselves in these chalk outlines. Oh mama, oh mama,
raise ourselves in these chalk outlines. That was a beautiful song. Again, just, it's like, I feel like I say the same things over and over, but they're just amazing together. I would love if he did it like a tour, or they, like they did one together, I would run and get a ticket. But I absolutely enjoyed it. Thought it was, the song was beautiful. The harmonizing, everything was just right on point. So thank you for recommending this. Subscribe, comment, like, yada yada, all that stuff. It's free, it takes a second, and I'd really appreciate it. But I'll be back soon with my next reaction. So, and I just hit myself in the head. So, and I'll see you in the next one.